apply too much speed at the Hoonigan Autocross, and it'll be a wake-up call. Overdosing on raw power will plow you through the cone gates, giving you a ton of time penalties. You need precision, handling, and speed to make your way through the cones to get the best time. Think finesse, not force.
Autocross teaches you where to look, and you will continue to actually improve because, you know, in the beginning, that first time, you're going to be looking at those pylons that are almost right in front of you. The 10th time, you'll be smart enough to be looking at those pylons two corners ahead. So you'll start to learn to expand your visual, and it'll learn to be precise, and you'll learn to be smooth because, you know, spectacular is not always fast in an autocross. So smooth, precise, and keep your eyes up and look down, you know, look further down than just in front of the car.